channel. This is Gaitran D'Souza, and for today's video I am so excited to show you how you can create this amazing beautiful tent all by yourself at home. So without wasting any more time, let's begin. First things first, all you need is two bed sheets. They can be of any colors. I use two white bed sheets, and I have knotted these two bed sheets to a rope which is connected to the ceiling fan. So make sure that you also have a rope for the same. And yeah, pretty much that's it. So I've taken a rope and attached it to the ceiling fan. I've simply tied a knot over it. Make sure that the knot is quite strong. Then I've taken both the bed sheets and tied it to the rope, making a secure knot. Also, I have used these clips to clip both the bed sheets towards the back side. This is the base of the tent. Finally, all you have to do is get cushions, a lot of them, because that will actually secure the entire tent. Place the cushion and let the bed sheet slide under the cushion, something like this. Place more cushions to make it look more interesting, and I have also placed some flower pots. You can just take anything that you have at home and place it in here. And that is it, you guys. It is super easy, super cozy, and it doesn't take much time. All you require are things that is already available at your home. So yeah, you can do this since you are all at home at the moment, and enjoy your time with family. Add in some fairy lights and you will be amazed with how this DIY tent looks like. So I also added in some fake vines using the stick-on tape. I enjoyed it to the maximum, you guys, and I'm sure you will too. And that is it for the video, you guys. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and I really hope you do try it out, because it is amazing what all you can do staying at home during this lockdown using the things that you already have at home. Also, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Until then, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye.